Greetings everyone and welcome to DTV. Please watch the following video clip as we see that Wuhan has finally opened its high schools for learners to go back and study so that they can catch up on all the time they have lost. We wish them good luck and please subscribe.
Going to schools, more than 120 schools opening doors across the city, but it's not classes as they remember it. Their classes are being split into smaller groups to maintain some sort of social distance between the students. They're expected to wear masks at all times, and also they will have their temperatures regularly checked. At the same time, these schools are emptier.